Hello everyone. Initially, I was told that I would have wanted 2 minutes to present my PPT, and the slides number of slides should not be more than 7 to 8, so it will not take longer. I'm from West Bengal, and the name of your organization is Mangrove Anandarshan Vivekananda Trust. This is working since 1960 on the basic features in 3 fields. It's education, health, and very important community building. That's why I'm here. Okay, so we have two basic community media fields, that is a community radio station that is totally run by the villagers and basically the indigenous people of 3 districts, Bakura, Purulia and West Midnapur. And we have a community video station situated at Purulia district of West Midnapur, that is a very media dark place and very backward till now. So Nityananda Jalavani is the first ever of its kind in West Bengal, with a target population of 1 lakh in the 15 kilometer radius. And the happy news is very recently we have got the license clearance from central government, and it will be launched very soon. I think by November to December it will be on air. And the C40 project, that is the communication for development, the basic theme of it, that is the behavioral change communication. This is the radio station you can see in the picture. And several tribal youths and villagers are being trained here, and it's totally run by them. We are just supporting them with technical help, and this is actually our project. This is actually run by them, and they go to the villages. They do a survey on what are the issues. Issues are running in the villages, and they pick up them and do their stories, and then they record them in the studios, and they edit the stories by themselves, and they record it and they place it in the fields in the record player or some cassette players. So the vision is very simple, a holistic development policy. If there is no platform for them to speak their own voices, to give their own voices to run, there is no scope of development. And the development policy of them should be chosen by them, not by us. They know very well that what are the need of them, and their need cannot be judged by us from a very distant place or from city. Mission is triggering stable social and behavioral changes, providing knowledge relevant to improving people's lives, to motivate them, build up awareness through education and entertainment, and we are using the both form, that is we call edutainment, and to understand the problem of them and give them a solution, that how their problems can be solved through by them only. So here are our achievements of last financial year. Almost 150 hours of production have been done, divided by 150 episodes. Number of narrowcasting programs are 337. Two villages, if we very simplify the thing. Number of population reached is 600, and near about 7,000 people have been reached. And day by day, youth tribal people or youth villagers are coming, so training of them are being organized, and the training of the trainers have been organized also. And very importantly, the success point, that is, to village girls under the age of 18, they stop their marriages by their own, and when they are asked that why are you doing so, from where you get the power, they said that our radio series came here and they made programs for us, and they said that it is illegal to be get married under 18, so we stopped our marriage by our own. And this particular case was pretty much covered by mainstream media, by Andhra Pratrika, Times of India, etc. Okay, then I come to the community video platform. It is a one step further, that is, in radio I am saying that the road is broken, the condition of the road is bad, but how much bad? It is authority, the government can understand from our video platforms. It was necessary because after several programs when we are saying that this thing is not working, this thing is not working like that. Okay, so then it was necessary to launch the community video platform. And there is the YouTube page where the video is being uploaded. It is our website, it is the main domain, Manisa. and then the community media webpage, and then the another project we're working on, that is to offer future generation, that is to give the future generation a place to be on. And we last but not the least, we cannot include the influencer social media right now, so this is the Facebook and Twitter pages of our organization. Thanks.